Comptroller Shub is trying to sort out the confusion of cookies and pilgrims at the Miracle Rock when there is a great clap of thunder. Several flashes of lightning. And yes, a trumpet call. Our hero has arrived, J. Bowden Hapgood.
Excuse me, but could you direct me to the cookie jar?
What for? There's nobody there. They're all here.
Now, Doctor, here's our problem in a nutshell.
Oh, Shub.
We must know immediately which of the people on that line are bona fide pilgrims entitled to take our miracle waters and which are...
Cookies?
Yes.
Shall we dance?
What the hell is this?
I have to think, and I think best on my feet. And I must think up a quick way to discover who is who, and what is what, and make everybody...
Yes?
Happy. Mayor?
You may. But how are you going to separate them?